everyone, this is Charnel, and I just want to say, all of you, do not let your job stress you to sickness, because it will do that. In fact, I just came from the hospital earlier today, as you can see. I had an IV stuck in my hand and everything, you know, because the last 2 days wasn't all that good, okay? My heart was just beating, you know, out of the ordinary. It was beating irregularly. You know, I thought I could handle it at first by taking Bayer and garlic pills, but just earlier this morning, you know, I just could not take it anymore. You know, my heart was just literally beating boom, 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 boom out of my chest. And I said, Mom, take me to the ER, ER. So I was in the ER and they ran all types of tests on me. I spent a few hours in there only to find out that I got heart palpitations. And just a tender age of 33. Heart palpitations. 33. But anyway, I looked up what heart palpitations was, and come to find out it's caused by stress, too much caffeine, tea, some caused by genetics, something like that. But anyway, now I admit by doing two of these things now, I admit I've been a soda drinker for as long as I can remember, and I have been working at this stressful job. Some of you may know what it is for the longest time anyway. And I'm here to tell you, do not let your job stress you out. I'm trying to, you know, earn money with this home-based business that I got so that I don't have to continue working at this stressful job for too much longer. But I'm just trying to let you all know, do not let your job stress you to sickness. Because stress is like the number one killer out there, especially for African Americans like myself. So, bye!